Under cover of darkness, I made my way to the far side of the island, where my brother had a small trading schooner anchored. We slipped away with the morning tide and made for the island of Rarotu in the Sulu archipelago, where I had friends to hide me. But 300 miles short of our destination, a hurricane swept at us from out of the China Sea, and shorthanded, we foundered on a reef.
See the reef. Our radio and our compass went out last night in the storm. We saw your island and we made for it. And then we hit the coral.
It is a time the gods are angry. We have had great winds for a month. You were foolish to put out in so small a boat. Much was destroyed here last night, too.
Jim. There was another man here. He's dead.
Property of the island company. Visitors are not allowed on this island.
We don't want to be here any more than you want us here. Are there any boats that touch this island? How soon can we get away from here?
A company launch will be here in 10 days. They will take you away.
10 days? But we can't wait that long.
You will not mind. Time passes quickly in Vanakai.
You must rest. We have such cases with our divers. It is not dangerous unless you do it too often.
Or stay under too long.
There is that, of course. You will need dry clothes.
On our boat we have...
And later we will salvage what we can from the boat. Bring lava-lavas for these men. Your names? I will need them for my report to the company. What shall we call you?
Johnson. Christy Johnson. And this is my brother Lee.
And your business?
Collecting specimens for museums.
You are a scientific expedition? We have had several here before.
Just freelance. I collect marine life, fish, and what have you, and I send it back. They pay me enough to keep me going. What's this?
These will replace your trousers, sir. This is an island of women. We have nothing else. Go back to your work.
Wait, the girl that pulled us up.
There is no need to pay on Vanakai. Everything is given the girls by the company.
Company? What company?
The Island Company. A world-famous concern.
Fish? Canneries?
Pearls.
That she's doing. Looks like a semaphore.
Semaphore?
She's sending a message? About us?
Probably. The police will know I'm here. We're too far from port. Anyhow, they can't know so soon.
Maybe not, but they will in 10 days. We can't wait that long. By then, every island in the group will have my description.
Nobody will look for you here.
Look, there's a warrant out for me. A Navy ship could come through here any time.
What can we do without a boat? The storm fixed us.
Gotta find one. Must be some kind of boat around this island. Gotta keep going. Get to Reritu. Once I'm there, Matapa will hide me.
I thought you were going to stay away from him. That's how you got into this mess.
How I got into it doesn't matter. I'm not going to let them take me back.
If only you hadn't killed a guy.
There wasn't any other way. I told you that.
No, there wouldn't be with you.
Don't give me any of your two-bit lectures. You said you were going to help me get to Reritu. If you want to call it off, I'll make it by myself.
Young man feeling better now?
He just got a knock on the head when we hit the reef. You, sending a message?
To Big Island.
About us?
I send message every day. Today I tell about you. They say many ships wreck in big storm.
And they're coming to pick us up?
In 10 days. You wait.
The bigger boats, they don't come in here, do they?
No, reefs were dangerous. Many people die. You very lucky.
I guess we were at that. I thought I saw something just inside the reef.
That is home of shark god Tangaroa. That place taboo. Shark god angry, long time now. Brings many bad storms, much bad fortune.
Well, he certainly didn't bring us any luck. Is there anything we could do to get him in a better humor?
Tangaroa, hungry.
Thank you. nerve. The tide's too strong. We'll have the whole thing out to sea by morning.
Come on, we're going back. $3,000, and what have I got to show for?
Blame me, don't you? If it hadn't been for me, this wouldn't have happened.
I don't blame anybody. It's just bad luck, that's all. Well, it's about time we had a little good luck for a change.
Fortune helps those that help themselves.
Come on.
$20 worth at the outside.
You've had boat a long time now?
About 8 months. Took every cent I could raise. Now it wouldn't even make good firewood.
Perhaps it is the hand of fate. Who knows true destiny? Life-twisting reef from which is no escape.
Which brings up an interesting point. Does this twisting reef we're in now include board as well as room?
Board?
Food.
You go there when you are hungry. The women will help you.
What's all this?
Here, oysters are opened. Pearls taken, sorted, classified, stored.
Stored?
Until ship comes for them in 10 days from now.
Is this the same ship that takes us away?
It is so. You understand, these places you are not permitted to go. Company rule. Feed these men.
The girl doesn't seem too fond of us, does she?
Well, she's doing pretty well. After all, we weren't exactly invited.
Speak to her. Make friends.
What?
You heard me. She knows this place. She can help us. Go on.
Hello. What's your name? My name is Chris. What's yours?
Mahia.
Mahia? That's a pretty name. You eat now? With us?
Yes. Come, I show. Friend too?
Mahia, this is my brother Lee.
Lee. Come, we eat.
Hey, looks like good chow.
Big wave. bottom of the sea.
Make him dance, Mahia.
Think we're taboo. You saw the look on their faces last night.
You've never been taboo to a woman in your life, and you know it.
They're all hepped up on this superstition thing. And that pua.
Look, I told you. If we want to get away from here, we've got to find somebody that knows the ropes. If we find a boat, we've got to have supplies. We'll need a friend. This is your chance.
I saw a shark come through the reef this morning.
Great. Hey, if those babies can come in, that means we can get out.
And if we don't make it, we end up like Jim.
He'll make it.
Hey, you better watch out. You'll get as jumpy as those women down there. Now cheer up. Life's just beginning. There's nothing to worry about. I'll scout around, see if I can rustle up anything. You try the girl. You sure got your philosophy.
been? I've been looking for you.
Mahia here.
Well, why aren't you with the others in the bay?
Well, I say Mahia work here.
Because of last night? What happened? What did it mean?
Oh, I say shark got hungry. When people die on reef, shark god eat. Mahia save your life. Make gods more angry. Last night, when flowers break, it's very bad. Pua say big taboo on you. She say no see you. She send me here.
What's Pua got to do with this?
Chita Hua, sacred. Know all about God.
You want me to go away? And what are you afraid of? Pua?
Of God. Taboo. Maybe Chris died.
Hey, listen. If the gods wanted me to die, they wouldn't have had you out there with a knife to cut me free, would they? Then what are we worrying about? As for Pua, she doesn't realize. How old are you?
18.
Why aren't there any men here on the island? You know nothing about us, do you?
Chris good. Mahia know that.
Found what?
A boat. An outrigger. It's around the point.
Come on, I'll show you.
There. We can make any place we want to in this.
We'll easily make there or two.
The mast is broken. We'll have to find a new one.
Otherwise, she's in tip-top shape.
Chris, I've got to get going. Get away from this island. It's the old woman.
I want you should leave girl alone.
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. I saw you. You have no business here. In 1 week, you go away. Till boat comes, you leave girl alone.
What is all this?
You bring trouble, both of you. God, put to curse us. And you bring back much trouble.
Well, you can't believe that.
Mahia brings back no pearls. All know this. All know where Mahia was today. Now some think she too bring bad luck.
Mahia?
Mahia's life here on this island. Your life some other places. There is no other place for Mahia. Leave girl alone.
But
I warn you now. After this, trouble.
Well, if you mind, are you coming or not?
I'm ready.
God of the island, Lord of ours,
sea. Give us a sign. God of the old people who are here before us. God of the land sunk beneath the sea. Visit not your anger upon us. Tangaroa, take our sin away from us. Deliver us from your anger. We are humble, Tangaroa. Give us a sign. The Aitu are not satisfied. Tomorrow, we make the ceremony. Tomorrow morning, we make the purification.
What's going on here? What was all that?
I too angry. We have sinned.
I too?
Spirits of the dead.
Dead? There are no dead here.
There are many. Tangaroa has many I too. Other man with you, he there now. He I too. When Tangaroa hungry, I too call to us. We go tomorrow.
Go where?
To him, we bring gift. We swim out.
I thought you didn't go there. You said the water was dangerous. And the sharks.
The shark is God.
But you could be killed.
God, hungry.
Oh, that's insane. You can't go.
No, Chris. My hia bad. My hia bring bad luck to everybody. My hia makes gods angry. My hia go.
Thank you. by. Bring me water and dry clothes. Do you understand?
No, tabo, 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 tabo.
She hurt?
I don't think so. Give me something to clean it with and some water for her to drink.
All right. Rest now.
You'll sleep? Mahia, will you go away with me?
Go?
Away from the island, away from Benakai.
Oh, then, no, let Mahia go. When boat come, Chris leave. Mahia stay.
If you could go, would you?
Mahia go with Chris anywhere. Chris leave?
I'll be back in a little while.
Hurry up, will you? We'll never get the outrigger made at this rate.
I'm ready. Lee, how soon can we be ready to leave?
Leave here? If we get the mast replaced tonight, anytime.
Anytime? Good. Come on.
You cannot stay here. You must come with me now.
No, I don't believe you.
If you don't come, I'll take you.
will ever get away. I will tell the others.
She say Bernice coming morning.
No. Let's get out of here.
No, no. You don't take me. No. No, no. Maria. No. No!
You know what this means? We're going to have to leave tonight. Right here, you know where they keep food supplies? You show us?
Chris, leave tonight?
We'll have to wait for dawn. We can't make that reef in the dark.
Chris, leave Mahia?
Of course not.
You're not taking the girl.
I am.
We can't do that. Aren't we in enough trouble already?
What do you want me to do? Leave her here? You know the others think she's brought some sort of a taboo on them after saving our lives? And after today, that shark. I think it's some kind of a god that's giving them trouble. And what kind of a time do you imagine our friend here is going to give her?
Look, the boat's small enough. It's going to be a hard journey. She's sick.
She'll go, won't you, Mahia?
Mahia, go with Chris.
It's always the same, isn't it, Chris? You got to louse things up because of some dame.
This isn't that way.
She's just a kid. And what are you going to do with her when we make land? We haven't got any money.
Or is that your idea? She's an ace in the hole.
Sorry for that, Chris.
We better get some supplies. Is there a map or anything on the island? Show us where to go.
Map in office. Show island.
All right, you get the food and water. I'll get the map.
You want me to go with you?
No, there's not enough time. It's nearly dawn now. You load the boat. I'll take whatever's useful from the office.
What about her? If we leave her, she'll warn the others.
There's only one thing to do.
No hurt, Pua.
We'll have to take it with us. It's the only thing we can do.
All right. We'll put it in the boat, too.
Left her on the island.
I told you that.
I didn't know what was going to happen. I thought we'd get away without any trouble.
Untie poor Chris.
Might as well.
They tried to steal the pearls. I told you there were bad men.
What? Didn't you hear them shouting?
No, I was too frightened. Ask him.
What is it?
She say you tried to take pearls. She hear them call after you.
Take pearls?
You're out of your mind. I haven't any pearls. This is all I took. Give me the map.
Shortest route to River 2 is past the big island. They'll be looking for us. We'll have to find someplace and wait.
And where do you suggest waiting?
We can't go ahead and we sure can't go back. There's only one place left. The reef.
We can't spend all day in that rough water.
Part of the reef rises above the water. We'll land there and wait.
They will kill us. You cannot land boat on those rocks.
We've got to.
It's our only chance. We'll have to try it.
Hmm.
It can't be here soon enough.
Chris, you better catch that boat. It's going to break up.
I saved your life. I bring you here as a little girl. I saved you. And this is what you do to me.
It's over on the other side. The rocks will hide us. We'll keep a better lookout over there.
Yeah, they'll never find us there. We'll be gone tonight. That'll be the end of it.
Willis?
Thank you.
Surrender to some old woman?
Let's take those pearls and get out of here.
We can't go on running forever, Lee.
Mind you.
find it. What happened?
The reef. We didn't see the reef. Our radio and our compass went out last night in the storm. We saw your island and we made for it. And then we hit the coral.
It is the time the gods are angry. We have had great winds for a month.
You were foolish to put out in so small a boat. Much was destroyed here last night, too.
Jim. There was another man here. He's dead.
Of the island company, visitors are not allowed on this island.
We don't want to be here any more than you want us here. Are there any boats that touch this island?
Under cover of darkness, I made my way to the far side of the island, where my brother had a small trading schooner anchored. We slipped away with the morning tide and made for the island of Rarotu in the Sulu archipelago, where I had friends to hide me. But 300 miles short of our destination, a hurricane swept at us from out of the China Sea, and shorthanded, we foundered on a reef.